them on the ground. The fresks, in addition to, also important because you find them in every Baroque church. Here these fresks are dating back to Mascagni. Mascagni was an Italian artist who made them together with the son of the artist who made the church. But in any way, they are telling you of the passion story of Jesus Christ. And basically, the story is continuing around the cupola, but pay attention, around the cupola, they are already not the original. Because in the first period, in the second world war, that leads to the northern church of Rome. And this one, during the Second World War, the cupola came down. So then they had to make completely new, according to old plans, but they are not the original. This one here, there is no gold, and there is no gold. But you find in the church two things which are not from the same church. One of it is much younger than the churches. This is the praying stool, by chance. The old praying stool were done in the second. They didn't find old original plans, and so they made a new one. And now I'm going to show you something which is elder than the church. For the sake, we are going to the side nave over there.